Where are they landing?
Southeast Manhattan, but the carrier, the USS Reagan, is supposed to remain off the southern coast. I wonder where those trucks are heading.
Wherever they're going, I'm betting McMullen is there. He did this to me, and I'm gonna find out why.
And then?
Then I'm gonna make sure he never does it to anyone else. Ever again. Shit. This is a fortress. Someone here knows McMullen, and they'll tell me everything they know. He's in charge. He's the one I want. Before they find Dana. Those UAVs can detect where I am and where I've been. They'll pick out Dana's safe house, and I can't let that happen.
sending strike package to your vector. Stay clear of target zone, over.
Command is authorizing strike.
In range, Red Crown. Awaiting orders.
Back to base.
Orders belayed. Strike team disengage and dismantle. Over.
Everything was getting worse. There were outbreaks across the city. There were hunters now, thanks to Green, Black Watch quarantined the island. It became clear to me that McMullen, Gentech's director of research, had linked us all together. He worked for Black Watch. He had studied Green. Karen and I had worked for him, you know, before. He knew who I was and maybe what had happened to me. I thought, when I find McMullen, I find myself.
Well, what did he tell you?
McMullen? Lots of things. Some of them even true.
And then?
Then? Well, then he died.